It is the next morning and we find ourselves once again in Bikini Bottom. Here we see SpongeBob, sound asleep in his pineapple o. But not for long.
Oh, Gary, I had a terrible nightmare. It seemed so real. No, I can't tell you. It's too crazy. Okay, I'll tell you. I dreamed the end was coming at sundown today. And Patrick abandoned me. I told you it was crazy.
Good morning, Bikini Bottom. Our top story.
The end is coming at sundown today. And friends are abandoning friends.
So it wasn't a dream.
No!
10 minutes later. One hour later. 50 years later.
Oh, this comes right off. You're right. I have to pull myself together. Pull it together, self! We have a town to save. Can't stay in bed. One final morning I can spend with Gary. Big day ahead. Two parts impossible and three parts scary. Gary, no. Climbing a killer mountain won't be easy. I just won't go. Okay, I know the genie bottom needs me. And look at all these ropes and these hammers that you got me somehow. Get up to the greatest, where you get this stuff? I'm ready thanks to you. I know that I can do it for the world reading out. The genie bottom gonna save this town. The genie bottom, I just won't look down on this maybe last bikini bottom day. Oh my Gary, this is it. I know. I hate goodbyes too. You have to be strong now. If I don't make it back, and I may not, you have to go on without me. And I carry you in my game. Oh, yes.
Day two. I'm coming to you live in the streets of Bikini Bottom, where things are... getting strange. Oh, freeze! Stay your name!
Huh?
Just give me your name, dude.
SpongeBob SquarePants, you know me.
Just following procedure. He is not on the no swim list!
Understand.
We're in a state of emergency here. Code Cobalt with a hint of therium. I take an action to crush the critics, to limit the liberty, to reserve the peace.
At a time like this, it is better to be safe than free. That's why I joined up. Also, this uniform really shows off my pecs.
Is that a jellyfish on a stick?
Yup. Don't make me zap you, bro.
Okay.
I don't know why SpongeBob had a concert to organize.
I have a vendor to go on.
I have money to make. Praise pink.
Blame the squirrel.
Is it me? Or is everyone a little off today?
Email box. from Steve.
Hey, mailbox. It's me, Steve.
Thank you.
I'm here in the heart of Bikini Bottom.
It's over!
Is anybody else hearing that?
He's coming from down there.
You guys, I have an idea. Listen to me! This thing has a parachute.
Of course.
See, I do have good ideas. I know, grab on.
Us?
Go!
Guest star ever, Johnny Depp.
I was born to do this.
Don't miss the brand new SpongeBob event, SpongeBob versus the Big One, tomorrow night at 8.
I kinda like staring at him.
O-P-E-R-A-T-I-O-N, Midway. O-P-E-R-A-T-I-O-N, Midway. O-P-E-R-A-T-I-O-N, Midway.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our main contestant for this level. He's a brilliant inventor with a love for cuckoo clocks. Please put your hands together for the one and only Professor Gutentag and his sidekicks, Vent 209.
Gonna have some fun with a loaded gun and girls